originally from Monrovia, California. I've been playing games since I can remember, and I started actually doing recording my gameplay on VHS. I like to be considered as an entertainer. I like to entertain people, and with gaming, that was an outlet for me.
Oh man, we got the light.
Yeah. 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 Yo. When I was done with school, I'd come home and just record my best gameplay, my speed runs. It never occurred to me that, you know, I could do gaming as a main thing or as a career. But it wasn't until recently when I actually got onto Clash of Clans and mobile gaming that it took off, and I got, you know, partnered with a company and they took me in. And Clash of Clans is a game where they were pretty much the first ones there. Have that aspect where you're building, you're upgrading, and you're coming back, and you know, it's a repeat process where you're getting in the game and you're involved and you have a community as well. I was a YouTuber prior to being a Clash of Clans player, and I got brought back into it because of the game, and I was looking for things on YouTube for advice and tips, and I just didn't see what I was looking for. And so I decided, you know what, I have something that I want to give to the community, to people out there that don't know about this yet. So I decided, hey, you know, I'm gonna just get back into YouTube and post. On a good day, I have 100,000 people, you know, check out a video that I do. So it's really like mind-boggling, like, is there that many people that have looked at my video? And it's just a numbers thing for me. It's really humbling to have that many people, you know, look at your content. I would say Clash of Clans has definitely changed my life for the better. Now I can honestly do what I love. Before, you know, I was being successful on YouTube, I was doing this, you know, without any recognition or anything. So now Clash of Clans has given me that opportunity to be a YouTuber and to have a sort of a following and a fan base. So I would say definitely it's changed me.